Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the Type-C charging port connectors on the Macbook Air M1 model. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair which are listed in the description. First, turn off the Macbook Air and if connected to the power outlet, disconnect it. Next, take off the bottom case cover. For this, you can use P5 pentalobe screwdriver. First, undo 6 screws securing the cover. Please note that the screws are different length, so keep track of their places for reassembly. Start using the tool from the hinges area and gently work around the edges to separate the clips. This process will take time and needs patience. Next, gently lift the bottom case cover using a pry tool. Next, disconnect the battery connector. First, lift the lever and then gently disconnect the cable using a pry tool. Next, take out the not working charging port connector from the board. First, take out the bracket by undoing 2 screws. Next, disconnect the Type-C charging connector cable from the board. Next, undo 2 screws securing the charging board. Next, gently pull out the not working Type-C charging connector board from the body. Next, place the new Type-C board on the body and then secure the board by adding 2 screws. Next, secure the connector and then secure the connector bracket by adding 2 screws. Next, secure the battery connector and then secure the connection lever. Next, it is suitable to turn on the device for testing. Once the testing completes, place and secure the bottom cover. Before placing the screws, ensure the proper placement. Next, secure 6 screws. Make sure to place the correct screw sizes in the original placement. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment in our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.